Okay, it is time to vote. Brooke, you're up.
Lydia, I think you're one of the hardest workers around camp, but I'm just making this vote based on the decision that we need to win immunity challenges. Brooke, you're an awesome person, but this vote is for strategy tonight. If you go, I have a chance to go a lot further. I'm sorry.
Lydia, I have tribe loyalties. I gave Brooke my word, and I won't go back. Good luck.
Tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Lydia. Brooke. One vote, Brooke. One vote, Lydia. Lydia, two votes Lydia, one vote Brooke. Lydia, that's three votes Lydia. Brooke, two votes Brooke, three votes Lydia. Brooke, we're tied, three votes Brooke, three votes Lydia. That's four votes Brooke, three votes Lydia, one vote left. Fourth person voted out a survivor, Guatemala. Brooke, you need to bring me your torch. Brooke, the tribe has spoken. It's time to go. Tribal lines and personal loyalties are going to shift throughout this game. Just remember, every time you shift, you make it harder to trust. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.